over Thiz like a tent there with a side headlock. Bobby's watching so close he can't let that right go to the midsection. Roughing him up around the eyes. One, two, three. Gives Rice a fast count again for a force break, and Thiz is on the prowl. Immediately above us here. Boys are into the ropes, right over the cross buckle. Bobby Coleman's telling him to break it up. There's a hard right to the jaw on the break this time by Thiz. Rice says, get out of my way, Coleman. Side headlock by Rice. Pounding that fist in there between the eyes. There he goes for a ride into the ropes. Ooh, Rice really let him have one right in the midsection off the ropes as Thiz was trying to turtle his head. Louis on the canvas. Coleman's telling him to break. Watch this break. Thiz Rabba punches him to the back of the neck on the break. Rice is crying. Immediately above us here now. Into the arm and neck hold again.
No.
Standing figure four wrist lock. Thiz applying that wrist lock.
No.
A hard right to the midsection by Rice and a side headlock. He's gouging him around the eyes. Two, a fast count forces Rice to break it, but he really roughed Louis up around the eyes. In on top of him fast with a side headlock. Pounding is right in there, right up against the nose. Into the ropes goes Rice. Wow, a beautiful back drop, and Rice hit hard. Flying mare by Lou Thiz, a drop kick to the chin. Picking him up again. Here's another. Here's a body slam and the body press. Rice kicks out of the way, however. A drop kick really rocks him. Thiz is on top of him. One, two, three. That's all there is to it. Body slam, a drop kick to the chin, and a body press. And the first fall goes to the world's heavyweight champion out of the state of Missouri, Lou Thiz, recognized by the NWA National Wrestling. There's the bell. Ready for the second fall. All Lou has to do is win one more fall, and that will be all there is. There isn't any more for Mr. Rice. Tom wins the fall, there'll be a third fall. It's a pretty big if when you're up against Louis Thiz. Boys are into the ropes. Thiz is in on him fast. A knee lift to the chin. Rocks Tom right into the rope. Side headlock by Tom Rice.
Break it off.
Ankle drop toehold by Louis Thez. It's a reverse step over toehold now. Drop toehold off the ropes. Says, give it up, Tom. Bobby Coleman says, have you had enough? Tom says, no. It's a reverse step over toehold. With a side headlock, and Louis drops the toehold but comes up with a head scissors and both men to their feet. He gives Tom the open hand, and Tommy don't like it. Whammy. Bear hug into the ropes. He lets it one go on the break, and Tommy gets a little of his own medicine. Too fast for him. Comes up with a front headlock on Tom. Into the ropes again. Coleman's trying to ensure a safe break, being close to the both wrestlers. There's a knee to the chin on the break. Two, three, four, five. Just remember, get away fast when I tell you to break or I'll throw you out. Side headlock by Tom Rice. A handful of hair sends Lou to the canvas. Comes in fast with another side headlock. Chopping his hand in there between the eyes. Tommy's about ready to go for a ride. Maybe he doesn't know it, but it sure looks like it's coming. Hip lock sends Lou to the canvas along with a handful of hair. He's telling him to break it. One, two. Lou's up to his feet. Side headlock again by Rice. He chops him one between the eyes and breaks away. It's a rabbit punch by Tom. Side headlock now. Into the ropes goes Tom. Really got him up there, an airplane spin. Around, 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 around. Man, he went. And a body slam. One, two, three. That's all there is. Luthez wins the second fall with an airplane spin, and that's all there is. There isn't any more. Wow. Rice is still dizzy, spinning around like a top. The winner and still world's heavyweight champion out of the state of Missouri, Luthez, defeats Tom Rice of San Francisco. It's been a great wrestling card here tonight from Hollywood Legion Stadium, and now it's time for yours truly, Jack Little, to say goodbye and good luck to all of you.
Airplane spin and body press. Thez, the winner, the champion.